straight for the sun. Straight for the sun.
Into the hull of the ship.